Hello everyone, my name is Kendra. We're gonna do a 30-minute workout similar to Silver Sneakers. All you need is a little bit of space. If you have a chair, grab a chair. It can be a dining room chair, it could be your couch. Doesn't matter, you wanna do it inside, outside, wherever you're at. And then if you have some hand weights, grab those. Grab water bottles, grab some soup cans, whatever you have laying around, go ahead and grab those, get those ready. And then grab some water. Place those weights on the ground to start off with. And we're gonna go ahead and get started with a little warm up here. So it's just gonna be 30 minutes here, nothing too crazy. You're just gonna start off by marching in place. Light on those feet. Use those arms just gently at those sides. And take those feet out wide. Wide march. Same thing, a little wider. Couple more seconds here. And bring it back in, regular march. Use those arms a little more now. Keep that march going. We're gonna do a shoulder roll. So you're gonna take those shoulders forward. Nice and loose. Get rid of some of that tension. Up and over. Same thing backwards. Roll them back. Keep those feet moving. Give it forward one more time. One more time forward. Get them a little bigger this time. Nice and loose. Backwards. Last time. Roll them back, squeeze those shoulder blades back, and march it out, hands at the sides. We're gonna go for an arm reach next, little chest press. So you're gonna reach them forward and back in. Couple more, reach them all the way to the front, bring those arms back in. And overhead press, all the way up to that ceiling. Four more. Last two. And we go out to those sides. Reach for the walls and back in. Almost halfway. Feet are still moving, right? Three more. Is number seven, last one, and eight. Good. Rest those shoulders a little bit, pump them at those sides. High knees. So you're gonna bring those knees up and down. High as you can get. Slow down that march. Really work on balancing. Bring that knee up. Gotta give those shoulders a rest. Couple more. How about one more each side? Good, march it out. Swimming is next. So you're gonna take those arms up and around like you're swimming forward down that pool. Up and over. Couple more. And up next we go backwards, backstroke. Open up through that chest. One more, and march it out. We're gonna do a little side step next, or side tap. So you're gonna go right and left, just like this. Reach with those toes. If you wanna go a little quicker, you can. We're gonna add a rotator raise. So you're up, up. Try and get those elbows up to that ceiling. Couple more. Three, two, punch it. So punch, punch. Reach with those toes. Punch opposite arm. You got it. Couple more. Four, three, two, and one. All right, we're gonna come back around to that chair. You can stand behind it or to the side, just so that you have a little bit of balance or arm on it for balance. We're gonna start with butt kicks here. So you're gonna bring your right leg back, then your left. So hold on to that chair if you need it. Otherwise, let go. Kick that leg back. Heel should go to that butt. Warm up the back side of those legs. Couple more. And feet go flat right here. Gonna go down for a squat. So feet are shoulder width apart. You're sitting it back. And stand it up. We're just gonna do six of them. That's already two. Halfway, three to go. That's four. Five. And six, stand it up. All right, calf raises. Hold onto that chair again. Push up through those toes and then come back down nice and controlled. So try and push through all 10 of those toes. High as you can. Try and stay at that top for a couple seconds. Four more. Three to go. So it's eight, nine, and 10. Leg kicks. So left leg. You're gonna hold onto that chair and you're kicking that leg out to the side. Just like that. Working on that outer hip. Hand can go on that hip if you want it to. Halfway. That's seven, eight, nine, and 10. You're gonna take that leg back behind you and kick it up. Don't hit anything though. So you're kicking it up. You're holding onto that chair and kick it up, or just kick it to the back. Small little kick. Does not need to be anything large. Three to go. Work on that balance. One more. And rest. Come around to the other side of that chair. All right, we're gonna do some calf raises again. So hold on to that chair. You're gonna push up, drop one heel, other heel. So just a slowed down version. Push up, drop a heel, drop a heel. Couple more. And we're gonna go back to that side kick. How about one more here? And give yourself enough room for those leg kicks. Kick that leg straight out. Again, your hand could be on that hip. Your choice. Five to go. Last two. Nine and 10. Then we take that leg back behind us for that small kick in the back. Just a small little motion. All that weight is in that standing leg. Kick it back. Three more. Nine and 10. Good. Come around to the front of that chair and take a seat. All right, so you're going to sit kind of on the edge of that chair, couch, wherever you're at. You're not leaning back, right? You're up here and we're marching. Similar to that standing march. And pick up those knees a little higher. High knees. Knees come up. March slows down. That was Bear. If you didn't see him in the last video, he likes to join us. And we march it out. We're going to take it to heel taps in four, three, two, heel tap. Kick right heel, then left. Just alternating, reach that foot to the front. Couple more. on one more each side, and we march it out. Side to side next. Right leg to the right, and then over to the left. Reach with those toes. It's always good to work different directions. Working those outer hips right now. And let's go two to the right. So one, two, one, two. Reach. Got a couple more. We're gonna do one more on each side right here. So we got one over here and one on the left. Then we go up and over a hurdle. So right leg, up and over. Open up through that hip. You're stepping over something on the ground, a rock, something like that, a big rock. You gotta get up and over it and back in. Give me one more each side. Right here, last one and two. Good, you go flat. We're gonna do toe taps, so toes only. You're just tapping that ground with those toes. Flex those toes, pull them back up towards you. And we switch heels. Back to those toes. And heels. Good, feet go flat. All right, kick that right leg out. I want you to lean out slightly over that left leg. Get a nice stretch in the back of that right leg. Again, flex those toes on that left side. Pull them in towards your chest. And then we're gonna switch. Left leg kicks out, we lean out slightly over the right. Pull those toes in, get a good stretch. And then bring that foot in. Go ahead, grab some water. And then we're gonna start with some exercises with those weights. All right. We're gonna start off standing. So grab those weights wherever they're at. Okay, are you ready? I had to fix the music. Okay, you're gonna start off with a bicep curl. So palms are gonna face forward. Both arms, you're gonna curl up and then down. So up and down. Nice and controlled, nothing too crazy here. Maybe four more. Last two. We're gonna add a press. This is seven. Last one, eight. Same thing. Curl up. Press. Press. Back down. Move it. Just one press at a time. And back down. We're going to do one more just like that. This is number four. Then we're going to do four with a double press. So curl it up, both arms press. That's one. We got three more. Two. Three. One more. Then we'll give those shoulders a rest. And that's four. Good. Bring those arms down. All right, we're gonna do a squat with them next. So back up to that chair. You're gonna hold them center of chest. I want you to sit, 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 sit. Tap that chair, stand back up. So get as low as you can and then back up. But don't sit down all the way, that's cheating. You gotta use those leg muscles to really push up through the ground. We only have two more. This is five. And six, good. Arms come down. All right, you're gonna do a front raise. Just one arm at a time. You're gonna do right arm first. You're gonna go out to the front, back down. We're gonna do six of those. That's two, three, four, last two, five, and switch. Give that right arm a rest. Looks good, guys. We're already halfway. Three to go. One more. Good, bring that arm down. Standing Russian twist. So you're gonna bring those weights up and you're twisting. Your feet are gonna stay where they're at. You're using those obliques to twist. Right here. Side to side. Halfway right here, last five. That's 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Arms to the front, palms up. Elbows are glued to those thighs. Rotate out and back in. Try not to let those elbows go out. They're tucked in. They're not moving. Doesn't this song just kind of make you want to dance? We have four more. 8, 9, and 10. Bring them down. All right, calf raises. We're gonna do similar to what we did. I want you to have kind of a wide stance. If you need that chair, you can hold onto that chair, but feet are gonna be pointed out. Hands are at those sides. You're gonna push up through those toes and back down. Balance at the top for a second, and then bring those heels back down to that ground. That's 5. 3 more. We're gonna hold it up on 10. This is 9. Hold it up here. We got 4, 3, 2, and bring them down. Good work. Feet can go back to a neutral position. We have side raises. Right arm first. You're gonna go straight out. Not any higher than that shoulder though. Right about here. And back down. If that hurts your shoulder, only go until the point where it doesn't hurt. One more. And other side. Halfway right here, we got 3 to go. This 5 and 6. Good. All right, we're gonna bring it to the side of that chair, kind of like we did for that warm up. Both of those weights are gonna go in that right hand. Left hand's on that chair, or it can go to your hip, your choice. And you're gonna reach down to the side with those weights. You're working those obliques again. A little side crunch. We have 5 more on this side. This is 8, 9, and 10. Take one of those weights, put it on that chair. Right arm up and over that head. Gently support that elbow. And push that weight up to that ceiling. You're working the back of those arms. Give me 5 more, then we're going to switch sides. Last 3. This is 8, 9. And bring that arm down. Come around to the other side of that chair. We're going to start with the triceps over here. So left arm up and over. Push it up. Last 6. 4 more. This is 8, 9. And bring that arm down. Grab that other weight. Both weights in that left arm. Right arm is on that hip. And little oblique crunch again. Halfway. Last 5. 8, 9, one more, 10, good. All right, we're gonna go ahead and take a seat with those weights. So take a seat on the edge of that chair again. You're gonna have them off just above those knees, and you're just gonna march in place, just like that warm up. Pick them up a little higher, all the way up. Slow down that march. Adding that weight makes it a little more challenging, adds a little bit of resistance, and march it out. All right, here's what you're gonna do next. You're gonna take that right leg up, out, back down. Fully extend that leg, kick that heel straight out, and place it back down. One more each side, and feet go down. Lean out slightly over those knees. We're gonna do wrist curls. So palms are down, curl those wrists up. Three more. And flip palms up toward that ceiling and curl. Seven, eight, nine, and 10. Good. Weights are gonna go back on those knees, and you're gonna do that open or up and over the hurdle again. So you're gonna take that right leg up and over. I want you just to stay on that right leg. So you're gonna do 10 here, and then we're gonna go the other side. Halfway, give me five more. Open up through that hip. This is 7, 8, almost there, 9, and 10. Over to the left side. Right leg gets a break. 1, 2, up and over, big step. You got it. Halfway. This is 7. Hips should be tired. 8, 9, and 10. All right, take that right leg. You're gonna reach it out so the heel's on the ground, and you're gonna lift it up and down 10 times. Just like that, flex those toes. Pull them back in towards yourself. Nice and controlled. Two more. 9, 10. Other leg goes out. I have a dog here. He's making it a little harder. Kick that leg up. High as you can get it. If you need to put those weights down, you can do that. Four more. 8, 9, 10. Good. All right. We're going to go kind of to a Y raise. So you're going to stay seated. Arms are here. You're going to bring them out like this. Kind of like a Y. So, both arms, same time, bring them out. Only if you feel pain, don't go any higher. If it bothers you, skip this one. Nice and controlled. Okay, three more, guys. 7. And we rest. Good work. All right, go ahead, put those weights down. We're gonna end with some stretching. Everyone's favorite, right? Take that right arm over and across. Give it a gentle pull with that left hand. Wiggle those fingers around. We're gonna have these classes every Thursday through our virtual gym. Try and switch it up, give you some different things to do. You can feel free to re-watch the same workout if you like that better. And switch. Wiggle those fingers, kind of your preference. If you have any suggestions, comments, concerns, you can reach out to us at the rec center and we can try and help you out. Triceps, right arm up and over, gently push. Enjoy this nice fall weather we've been having. Hopefully you can get out, maybe do some walking. Enjoy the fresh air. This is my favorite time to be outside, favorite time of the year. Switch. And bring those arms down. Right arm is gonna go under that chair, left arm up and over. Do a little side stretch. Switch, left arm under, right arm up and over. Back to our starting stretch, you're gonna take that right leg, kick it forward, lean out slightly over the left. Pull those toes in toward the chest again, you should feel a nice stretch in the back of that leg. We sit up and switch. Left leg kicks out, lean out slightly over the right. Again, pull that toe, those toes in towards your chest. And we bring it in. If you have room, take your hands behind your back. Squeeze your shoulder blades back together. Sit up nice and tall. And then you're going to take those hands to the front, clasp them together, push them palms forward, and just gently roll that head over to the left or the right side, stretching out the left side of that neck. And we switch. Take those hands, again, clasp them, push them forward, and just reach. So you're rounding through the back. Reach, reach, reach. And then come back in. We're going to take a good deep breath in. And we exhale down. One more, guys. Deep breath in. And exhale. And you made it. High five. Hopefully you guys enjoyed it. Again, every Thursday, new workouts. You can do them over. If you don't like them, you never have to do them again. And hopefully we'll be able to add some Silver Sneakers classes back in at the rec center here shortly. So keep checking our Facebook page, keep looking at our website, give us a call, and we can let you know when we're adding those classes back in. We miss you guys. Hopefully you're staying active and healthy. See you guys later. Bye.